You are on the right track. As for you, see that what you have heard from the beginning remains in you. If it does, you also will remain in the Son and in the Father. And this is what he promised us, eternal life. If you know that he is righteous, you know that everyone who does what is right has been born of him. Holy Spirit, today I lay aside my impulses to think and act on my own. I want to walk in your Spirit. Live through me in a way that confirms I am on the right track, a little outward evidence that you are in me. Amen. Are you lost? Dear children, do not let anyone lead you astray. The one who does what is right is righteous, just as he is righteous. The one who does what is sinful is of the devil, because the devil has been sinning from the beginning. Holy Spirit, speak clearly to me through this passage of the word. I am depending on you to do this. I don't want any false assurance that I am born again. If I am not, I don't need unnecessary guilt over sins that are already covered by the cross. Show me, Lord, are my sins resulting from choices to walk in the flesh, or are they a warning that I am continuing in sin because I am not born again at all? Amen. Join the unburdened overcomers. I have told you these things so that in me you may have peace. In this world you will have trouble, but take heart, I have overcome the world. Who is it that overcomes the world? Only the one who believes that Jesus is the Son of God. Jesus, be the only true reality in my life. I release my worldly burden to you. I take on your commands, which are not burdensome at all, when I allow you to live them through me in your strength. Amen. What's the nature of your nature? Therefore, if anyone is in Christ, the new creation has come, the old has gone, the new is here. Father, as I open your word, I anticipate that you want to teach me something, maybe something new, maybe a reminder of something I have long forgotten. I know that you, by your Spirit, you want to do a work within me. So in the days ahead, I offer myself to you and your teaching so that I can experience more of who I am in your Son. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. Wanted, dead and alive. Or don't you know that all of us who were baptized into Christ Jesus were baptized into his death? Father, I ask that you would give me a moment to pause right now to contemplate what you say is true about my nature, that I am both dead to sin and alive in Christ. This is too deep, too profound for me. I need you to lead me into the truth so that I can be free to live according to my new nature as the Spirit leads and empowers me. Amen. Do you know, God, this seems like something that I can know without reality, really knowing it on a practical level. I accept it in theory. Now move in my heart in such a way that I can accept it in reality. I want to live this truth, but I can't unless you live it through me. Renew my mind, transform my life according to your word, Lord. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. Your life, his history, his story. For if you have been united with him in a death like this, we will certainly also be united with him in a resurrection like his. Holy Spirit, make this passage real to me in a deeper way today. By faith, I accept what the word says is true. I proclaim that my old nature was crucified and buried with Christ. Thank you that my old sinful self is in the grave of Christ, so that I can be united with him only today and every day. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen.